can't believe it.
He's just completely, utterly in awe here.
That is a complete scandal. That is quite out of this world.
Still two game balls for Perry here.
Oh,
seen a few of those in favour of Sarah Jane Perry. Al goes off berating her luck at the bounce. Would you believe that? Perry, nice and steady around that 180 mark with a beats per minute and a heart rate. You knew it'd be relevant at some point, didn't you? Well, again, just at the end of this second game, it's Perry that's playing the more potent squash. Huge battle cry
for Sarah Jane Perry.
Isn't that deception? That's its fear of purists, though, when your simple shot looks the same.
Bandit, band girl. Sorry, Lee.
What did you just say? Go on, say it again.
I'm fangirling on the fan shot because it was pretty good.
Oh, well, I've never heard that before. I think this has been really, really good from Perry. She's clearly thought out her tactics and she's just executed them perfectly.
Yeah, she has.
7-2.
Well, there you go. It's the first time she's played the drop from deep in the front corner. Winning shot for Sarah Jane Perry. Very businesslike performance from the number eight in the world. Final moments of this match. Sarah Jane Perry biding her time. She's been using the hold and the cross court from the front the whole time. She set Annie Au up. She's gone with that straight forehand drop. Au nowhere near it. Match to Sarah Jane Perry. Well, it's a brutal pace being set by Camille Serm, really working Marion Metuali around the court. She's certainly going to test the physicality of Metuali. There it is. First game to Serm. No stopping. French player here at the moment. Oh, wow. You were talking about shot of the month. That's a contender. What a shot this is. Take that.
She needs a... Not if I'm playing squash. No, they're tied twice.
It's another beaut of a shot from Metuali. She's loving the backhand volley cross court, Nick.
6-5.
Just caresses that one into the Nick. Yeah, and again. Well, that was all from that major effort from Serm, where she went up through the gears. Especially if you look at the body language of Metawalli. That's a great shot.
Tidy. Top of the, as it rises.
Wow, it's another good rally. That is very good. Very good from Camille Serm. Solid performance. Lucas Serm seems really happy for his sister. He was smiling away. Good. Camille Serm looking incredibly sharp on the court, just 29 minutes to beat the very dangerous Marion Metawalli. Three loves. 11-2, 11-7, 11-8. Well played by El Tayeb. She opened up. Wow. That is rapido. Oh, brilliant. This is great. Well, how good was that rally? And there's another one. A few errors from both players in that game, but it was El Tayeb who stepped it up towards the end. Oh, wow. Perfect lob. Evans apologising, but it was a wonderful lob. There is the Welsh flag, Aisling. Oh, it's just great. It's great. Pure class from Tesney Evans. High quality squash. Just getting the ball, running into the sidewall. She's making the court so long for El Tayeb. That was immaculate squash from Evans for the entire... slid that forehand into the tin. Court was open there for Evans. She really wound up and ripped the ball. Fortunate for Evans, it went straight into the tin.
She wanted it. You could see it in her face.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Stunning volley drop shot from El Tayeb. No one would know that she's match ball down as she plays that. Well, that is a massive turnaround by Noor El Tayeb. That is going to hurt Tesni Evans. She's going to have to go and regroup. Nerves of steel from Noor El Tayeb. Wow. Oh, she was going left-handed at that.
And he poured to the storm.
Well, Tesni Evans coming back here in this fifth game. Oh, actually quite close to Evans. Wow, it's a wonderful finish. There you go, a bit of showtime from Noor El Tayeb. She enjoyed this one. Well, and the error from Tesni Evans. Shame to finish like that. Wonderful match between these two. Well played, both players, but in the end, it's Noor El Tayeb who avoids a massive scare in that fourth game to close out and win in the fifth. Had to save four or five match balls in the fourth game. 66 minutes of high-octane, pure entertainment between Noor El Tayeb and Tesni Evans. 3-2 for El Tayeb. 11-7, 7-11, 6-11, 14-12, 11-4. Well played by El Shabini, countering the Blatchford attack. Yeah, nice shot from Blatchford. Give her American fans something to cheer about. Another error from Olivia Blatchford. She won't be happy with her error count in this game.
General. I do enjoy watching. Oh, there it is. A small hold on her backhand. Drags the opponent in time and time again.
Back. Oh, and the chance was there, and it's hit and a hit by Blatchford.
And now Shabini's gone.
Well, it's like a short game.
Yeah. You'd think you'd learn from the opponent's mistakes. I mean, great movement, good movement to the front of the court.
Oh, wow, what a shot. We mean, Blatchford would have felt that she'd hit a couple of really good shots here.
One, two.
That's outrageous.
That's enough for most players.
Five match balls for Noor El Shabini. Well, it's unfortunate. A few too many errors for Olivia Blatchford tonight. Not her day. Noor Shabini winning against Olivia Blatchford. Three love, taking it 11-4, 11-6, 11-5 in 26 minutes.